and this is my little sister.
My name is Genesis. And subscribe to Alexis Pal 2.
Alexis D'Alba. That was the girl that I made some videos with. And so today's video, if you can see, we're gonna make snow. It's kind of weird because I don't get it, but we're just gonna do it. So
how you can make
snow?
Snow is just put
a little bit of water.
Of water and then
some salt. It can be any salt. It doesn't matter what salt it is, but I mostly use it on this sea salt.
Wait, we forgot a spoon.
So we got some sea salt, and then so we're gonna need 2 cups, just a little bit of water. You can't see it. Oh yeah, you can see it a little bit. Just a little bit of water.
Cause you need a little dip, and that's really salty.
Yeah, if you
guys, you can't eat that because it's salty.
Yeah, and then if you put a lot, it won't turn out that good. But get the.
Whoa.
Okay, so like, it doesn't really matter how much it is, but I'm not trying to waste it. But I have a lot, like that. And then, yeah, I need a spoon. Do you want to get a spoon?
Okay.
So we got our salt, got a little bit of water, and so instead of pouring like this, we're going to pour it like this.
So,
first, I put a little bit, so, yeah. Just kill on adding until it turns out like a snow type.
He put too much salt on.
Yeah.
I put like a little...
Yeah, so she did it, but she doesn't have a YouTube channel. But, should you make a YouTube channel?
Huh?
Should you make a YouTube channel, Hannah?
Yeah, I wish, but...
No, you
but
can't
I
do it?
I don't have one.
Okay, so...
Just a little...
There you go. So, like a little bit of...
If you need some more, just put some.
Yeah, if you need some more, then just put a little bit.
If you guys want to see this, keep watching it.
Yep, if you guys want to see how it turns out, keep on watching it. Comment down below if you tried this method. If not, try it out. Comment down below if you tried it out. Add me on Facebook if you can. It's just Daniel Powell. Daniel with the space bar and Powell. P-O-W, because no one knows how to spell Powell. And then a little bit more water. Boom.
And then
here you go. It's gonna turn like it. See? Kinda like.
It's like you just get a cup and a spoon.
Yeah.
Just pour like a lot of salt first. And then just, if you pour a lot of salt, just put.
Yeah. So if you guys want it to feel like real snow, then just make this and put it inside the freezer. That's it.
If you don't play with it, just put it in the freezer.
Yeah, if you don't play with it, then put it in the freezer, you know, because it'll melt. Well, it won't melt, but, like, it would just turn into regular salt, no water in it. But, like, oh, see,
we touch it.
It's not wet.
Let me see.
Like, can you go give me a bite really quick? Like,
okay.
Yeah, I need a plate because I can show you guys. Right there. Thank you, Danny. Just give me a small. Yeah, come out. Okay. So, we made it. And it's just a mix
it
for like.
So
yeah.
Beautiful.
You have to mix it for 2.
Now drop it inside.
And then we're gonna drop that inside.
But make sure it doesn't like.
Cool. Oh, yeah. Okay, ready? I'll put it out because I can't hold it.
Okay.
But, no, let me see if I can. tilt you guys a little bit. There you go. Okay.
It doesn't show your face.
Hi.
She's too small. She's too small.
So we're gonna put this snow right here and
make sure your dad doesn't drop like that one.
Well, yeah. Okay. Okay. So we got some snow, a little bit of snow, and it doesn't feel wet, but you need to put it doesn't feel wet, but like there's still like a little bit of snow on your hands. You have to wash it off. Yeah, she's small, so you can see her. Hi. Okay, so that's how you make it. It's you can make more. You can make.
This
here. You can make more, but I didn't make more because I don't want. It's a kind of using salt for me. But yeah, that's how you make it.
He lives in Rialto now. He was living at.
But now whenever you guys help. Okay, so
I don't know.
So I can't touch the camera. So
bye.
Subscribe, leave a like, turn on the notifications because you won't miss a video, and peace.